Do I go through the window? This isn't right. Oh, yeah, we just do that. Oh, okay. Oh, I almost died there, guys. Don't make fun of my sneeze either. That's illegal. Okay, climb up here.
Ooh, finally. Tower.
Finally. We at the top, boys. Thank you for the blessings. Thank you for blessing me. Excuses.
Look, give me some more time. That's all I'm asking.
He's had so much time. Please shoot him in the face.
I have given you enough time. I have brought you the dagger. Now.
Fucking Chloe.
Where is the gate to Shambhala?
Look, Zoran, we know...
I have not come this far to be thwarted by your incompetence.
We know the answer is somewhere in this room. We just have to find it.
Meanwhile, Drake remains just one step behind you. I clearly hired the wrong man for the job.
Damn. What an asshole.
I'll try to smooth things over with him. Just stay here. See what you can work out.
Chloe.
Okay. Think, Chloe, think.
Jump on her. Jump on her.
That belongs to me.
Nate? Get out of here.
Give me the dagger.
They'll be here any
Chloe,
minute.
Chloe, don't make me take it from you.
How am I supposed to explain where it's gone?
Figure it out.
You think of something? You always do.
Just do one thing for me. Take that son of a bitch down.
What a fucking weird-ass character, man.
All right. What am I looking for?
Well, there's a snake.
Wait a minute. This all looks familiar.
Of course it looks familiar. You have everything written down in a journal. Cave entrance. Wait, which? Was it on the right page? Okay, here we go. Associated with fire elements, red west. Tiger, green east. Red ep, red west. So that's red west. And how do I move these? The direction. How do I adjust these? The fuck, bro? How do I move these? These little thingies.
I bet I could move these things.
Okay. Wait, which one's green? Shit, put that down.
I bet it has something to do with these carvings.
Yeah, no, all right, I get
each
that.
Each of these creatures.
Green is tiger.
Seems to be associated with a color.
I know that. You don't need to tell me, man. I'm doing it. Green is tiger. Boom.
Okay. This one's in the wrong spot.
What?
Damn it.
That's a fucking tiger, bro. Tiger green east. Motherfucker, that ain't in the wrong spot. You gotta be fucking drunk. No, I'm keeping that there. Where's the other one? Oh, wait. Wait a minute. What's this little symbol? Okay, maybe it's not the color. I got this. Associate with air. Water, earth, and fire. So what does this look like? I don't know what the fuck that is. Wait, do we put these pieces together? No. fuck if I know where they go. That looks right. That's not right. What is this? This looks red to me. There we go. Something's happened there. Okay.
What's next?
This looks like a snowflake or some shit, which is blue. Maybe white. This is gonna go on the dragon. I believe in it. I believe in the heart of the cards, boys. Nope. I think I already tried that one. Okay. We're just gonna put him in there. See what happens, you know? Try this one next.
Where's Sully when you need him?
Yeah, where the fuck is Sully, man? Oh, shit. Do they have markings on the bottom? Okay. I guess this one goes over here then. Of course, the last one. Okay, get out of my fucking way, dude. It's just trial and error, I suppose. No. Get that shit off here. I try to drop it off the other side. There we go. Don't break your back, Nate. Alright, drop this here. Boom. There we go. We got two. Alright, this one. Maybe we'll get lucky. It's gonna be this one. Maybe we'll get lucky. Of course, it's not. Okay, it's that one over there. And then the last one is here. You know, it's fine. Trial and error. There was probably a page that actually had the right answers on it, but fuck it. We'll do it this way. Let's see. Is there actually a page for this?
I'm touching myself tonight.
Oh. Oh. Interesting. He literally tells us what the pieces mean. Great. Well, fuck yourself, game. You know, my way was cooler, I think. My way was way cooler. Each part represented a different element. What do you mean? This is so simple, I'm cringing. It's not like I'm doing it wrong. I did it.
All right. That should do it. Oh, shit. More?
Okay, what's this? We got some symbols.
Okay, I've seen these symbols before.
Okay. Right, red. So what does this one stand for? This needs to be yellow, which is that little weird symbol. They're all weird symbols, I suppose. Not that one. This one. There we go. Okay. This one's the tiger, which is green. Which needs to be that little mofo. Right? It's not like the chat did not tell you that already. Yeah, but Nick, I'm trying to play the game myself, man. If I read the chat for every little thing,
each one is matched with a color, just like the creatures.
Wouldn't really be fun, would it? White. Associated with white. The dragon. The one that looks like it's got a little... This. Is that it? That's right. Yeah, okay. And the last one. This one. No. Did I just do this one? It's the bird, motherfucker. Red. Okay. Kind of looks like a dude. I don't know why I think it's a person. It's not this one. It's this one. No, it's... Is that... That's not it. Is that it? No. No, that's not it. It's the next one. Did I get it? fucked up. Tiger's wrong. Oh, Tiger's supposed to be green. Shit. I have the blue symbol. Oh, fuck. That's why. Oh, it's supposed to be filled in? Those are too close. Oh, it's right here. Got it. They look too similar. Okay. Got the centerpiece.
Resided, just like the dagger.
Stab that bitch in. It's a key. I don't know. Door that I can't reach. Oh, I guess there's a ladder. You have to be a ridiculous rock climber to be able to get to anything in this game.
Gotcha. Elena, can you hear me?
Yeah.
I think I just found the secret entrance.
Really?
Yeah. You see the base of the cliff with all the statues?
Uh-huh.
Meet me there.
You got it. I'm on my way.
We couldn't see that from somewhere else? We had to do that puzzle to figure out where it was? Okay. It's easy. Convenient zip lines and everything. Can I use a zip line? There we go. Still blows my mind they used the gun like that. Oh, God. I don't want to fight you. Fuck you. Sneaky Steve, thanks for the resub, buddy. Welcome back, man. It's very dark. It's very, very dark.
Elena, you there?
Yeah. I'm over here. I can see you.
What the hell are those guys doing?
Looks like they're pulling the statues down.
What if they crush themselves?
On top of it. Well, here goes nothing.
Okay. I'm ready when you are.
Why are they all grabbing their guns all of a sudden? Hey, motherfucker, come over here. I dare you. What's up, buddy? How you doing?
Over here!
The fuck had you see me? We need to sit down up there. Oh god. Come on, bud. Oh, it's a crossbow. Fuck yeah, I want that. Tried to hide from me. Oh, I missed it, too. Crossbow's sick. It's more powerful than an RPG. Oh, nope, not against those guys. Well, I didn't know that was there. Why is that dude dead? Oh, he's not. There we go. Alright. Alright, where's that RPG? Up here? Above me.
I'm touching myself.
A lot of them. A deagle, though. What the fuck? Why'd I fall? I was fine. Get back up! Can't jump up that. That sucks. Oh, I thought I could get jump up that. Oh my lord, hello? Alright. Interesting. Okay. Okay. How the fuck am I gonna get out of this?
Thank you.
Is that... Oh, that's Elena. What the fuck, Elena? What are you doing up there? I thought that was a bad guy the whole time. She's a fucking psycho, man. I had no idea that was her. What's hitting me? What's hitting me? Elena, kill that motherfucker. Why don't you shoot that shit at Elena? Bro, where? Where? Oh, hey, fucker. Hey, dude, calm down.
Incoming!
Fuck. Holy shit. That was a lot of work just to get to this goddamn machine gun. Dude, stop shooting me in the back.
That's what I'm talking about.
This what I'm talking about.
I'm touching myself tonight.
I'm dying. Where? Where is he? Where? He's right here? Yo, you stinky little bitch. There we go. Woo. Alright. I need this ammo. Elena, you cool? I was shooting at you for the first, like, half the mission. Or the half the section. Whatever the fuck we're doing. I don't know. You cool up there, fam? Jesus. Alright. Well... I think she's just fine, man. She's just hanging out. So what do we do here? Oh, through here. No, not through here. Through here. Nope. Elena, where'd you go? Should we be talking? Where the fuck did she go? Oh, she's just chilling out here waiting for me. Okay, Elena, I guess...
Right here.
Inspect the symbol.
This is it.
I knew it. Kilmatic and Lonely Demon, welcome back, guys. Thanks for the resubs, you beautiful bastards. All right, push this
help
shit.
Help me push.
Okay.
Put your back into it.
Where am I from? I'm from Portland, Oregon. Ish. That area. Oh, yeah. Let the water flow through you. Oh, shit. That's what that was all for. That's right.
Oh, would you look at that?
Found the entrance.
Hidden right in plain sight.
Come on. This way. I think there might be a quick...
Yep, I found it. Meet you down there. Oh, shit. More of these goddamn goat yetis.
At least it's keeping them busy.
True. Hi, goat yetis. Keep up the fantastic work.
Stay back.
All right, well, where are we going? Down? I don't think down's a good idea. I guess we'll jump across. Maybe go up here and grab a treasure that's probably going to be here. I lied. I lied about everything. Go down the ladder.
I see him!
Get down!
Where?
Oh, that is good.
Look out!
Oh, God!
Oh, God!
That was unfortunate.
Ah!
No, I was kidding. I need the San Diego. Oh!
I see him! They're rappelling down that wall!
What wall? I can't hit them while they're. That's bullshit. Silly game. Oh, I guess we can go right back up the wall, though, huh?
Thanks for the rope, boys.
Thanks for the rope, boys.
There's nothing scary at the top.
Oh, as he says that, I hear
all
another
right, it's all clear.
Goat Yeti.
Come on.
Hey, listen, Goat Yetis. I am a friendly guy. All right, I'm here to lift the curse upon thy Goat Yeti family. So let's all be cool and let's just walk on in. Elena?
We're getting close, I know it.
She's just gonna chill back? I don't think she's coming.
There's some doors up here. I need your help.
Okay.
Okay. Her okay. Okay. Okay.
Alright. Go.
No, I didn't miss my shots. I shot them. I didn't miss everything. You guys are liars.
The secret entrance to Shambhala.
The road to Shambhala. Right. Is it another puzzle? Yeah.
Neither do I.
If I have to climb another wall.
Keep looking around.
You climb another wall.
There has
wall.
To be a clue somewhere.
I'm two games in.
So this is it?
It has to be. We're missing something.
I agree. We are missing something. Maybe, I don't know, maybe this mess with this big ass fucking globe? What's this? Ah, yes. Wait, how many of them are there? Oh god, there's tons. Maybe they all need to face up. Let's see, is there something in my journal about this? Shit, what the fuck? You're obsessed. The faces of Victor Sullivan. Maybe there's markings that tell what direction they need to be in. Okay. Maybe they all need to be down. Now urinate into the bowl. No, it's use the resin.
Bitch.
Now, dude,
just stay behind me. Drop the gun.
Drop the fucking gun, bitch.
Stay back.
Yo, he doesn't care about a mercenary.
Shit. I should have killed you myself when I had the chance. Not a mistake I will make twice.
Back off.
Oh, pull the trigger, little one. See how long you live. Now, you will open the passage to Shambhala.
Go to hell.
Are you a student of history, Mr. Drake?
I've read a book or two.
Genghis Khan, Hitler, Stalin, Pol Pot, they were all great men. But do you know why they prevailed?
I'm sure you're gonna tell us.
Because they had the will to do what other men would not. Passion is the enemy. Mercy defeats us. Now, unless you wish to test me still further, you will drop your weapons!
Do it.
Kick them away. So, you have tested my will. Now it is my turn to test yours.
Killing us won't get you anywhere.
Well, killing him, yes. But you?
You hurt her. You get nothing from me.
Well, then it appears we are at a stalemate. Unless I add another pawn to the board.
Bring her in!
Great. Great, Chloe. Shit. Fucking great.
Get your hands off me.
Now, one we will use as a lesson, and the other we will use as incentive to cooperate. You choose.
This is bullshit, Nate.
Yeah, don't play into his game.
You want my help, you let them go.
This is not a negotiation! Who would you sacrifice, and who would you save? What, this one? You want to save this one? Or maybe this one?
Hmm? You know what? Enough of this shit. All right, quit the theatrics. I'll do what you want. Calm down.
God damn. Just breath mints, assholes.
You, asswipe. Give me your lighter.
But he called me asswipe. Come on, Dad. Dude looks like fucking Mr. Clean on meth. Yes, Mr. Taco Man, I've played all the Uncharted games. I'm just replaying them.
What is this?
How should I know?
Find a way across and fix it! And take him with you. Maybe this time it will get done right.
Damn.
Oh, and Mr. Drake. Don't try anything clever.
Me? Try anything clever? Never. Never ever. I'm a rapper. I'm not a rapper.
After you.
Can I just pistol whip this bitch?
Backstabbing son of a bitch.
Yeah, well, I learned from the best, didn't I?
You're such a fucking chump.
You first, darling.
Big man with that gun.
I can't see shit.
Far.
Try to keep up.
I am keeping up. I'm letting you go first.
Oh, God. Oh, what are we doing here?
Hold on. Wait for me. Daddy's got a gun.
I can't believe Lazarevich hasn't killed you yet.
Give me a boost, buddy.
Not my buddy, bitch.
Oh, look out. It's a stone's throw.
Hey!
Sorry. Is that blocking your path?
Glad you find this so funny.
Sorry about that.
Great. Great asshole.
Oh! See? You should have more faith in me, chump. There you go, sweetheart.
Thanks for saving me.
Get ahead of me. Go on.
He knows if I die, he dies. He's saving my ass.
You better not be leading me to a dead end.
Through here.
Never even been here. It's not like I have a fuck this thing memorized. It's fine, I can move this. This is easy. Okay, I might need his help.
Help me move this.
Aye, aye. Okay, teamwork. Just like the good old days, eh?
No, not like the good old days. Shit. This is slippery. This is not good. That's water. Okay, no, we're fine. Oh, we're fine. It's easy.
Now, how did they get that cart there?
Who cares? We just have to get up high. It's like Stone Edge.
Why do I have to wait for this guy to help me?
No. Help me push this.
Later, Ben. Have a good night, my man. Thanks for watching, buddy.
Come on, girly girl. There you go. Statue of your mom.
Good one. Ass fuck. Got his ass. Can I jump up? Where am I going here? Oh, right there. Okay. This shit looks creepy.
Oh, look, a life-size statue of your ego.
Good. Good one, dude. You're Mr. Funny Man today, aren't you?
Hope you can make that jump on your own. I sure as hell am not going to help you.
You can do it. I can't. Little help. Little help.
Never mind. Just kidding.
Fucking asshole. Alright, we're going up to these doors. Now open this shit.
Alright, let's open it up.
Here's another door.
Of course. Okay. Let's see.
What do we have to do?
I don't know, man.
Just
I'm trying to figure
here.
That out.
As usual, I'll take care of everything.
What's this?
Wait.
What?
Those symbols.
Oh.
I know those symbols.
Alright. Oh, wait. Are these it? Oh. The endless knot. Wait. Let's see. Are they representing...
Such a... Cylinders.
Mm-hmm. True. Are these the right symbols? Yeah. Okay, these are the right ones. So, let's see. That one's right, I think. This one's not. Shoot. What does it look like again? It looks like that. That's the one, I think. I think this is right. Okay, this one needs to be... It's got a little thing on the top. Little thing on the top.
As the world turns,
that
so
looks right. Looks about
board.
Right.
Could you hurry up?
Oh, try
nope,
to concentrate.
That's not it. I think that's it. Is that it? Bro, I have the worst memory ever. Yep, that's it. Okay. Hopefully these aren't backwards. I think we're good though. Okay.
Come on, mate. We haven't got all day. Wouldn't want to piss off Lazarevich, now would
like
we?
That.
Do me a favor,
that
Flynn.
Good.
Shoot my ears off, please.
Shoot my ears off. I like how the guy says stupid streamer, but I got it right the fucking first time. Operon. You're a moron. Apparently I'm
Come
a stupid streamer, guys.
Make yourself useful.
Stupid streamer. You got it right the first time. Fucking dare me.
What are we grinding wheat? What is this?
Come on, man. You never pushed a wheel before? It's fine.
There we go.
Sounds like water.
Look at that. Stupid streamer does it again, boys.
Oh, crap.
Oh God. God fucking damn goat yetis.
No way. No time to argue. All right, here. Thank you.
All right, now shoot him in the face. Oh God. Okay, we're cool. Holy shit, fuck you. We're good. Fuck that dude in his ass. We gotta go. Can we run? Where are we going? Are we just supposed to survive? Okay, this is not gonna work. Oh my god!
His name is John Cena!
Hey, these are... Okay, dude, you need to chill the fuck out, dude! Killing them, so I think we just have to survive. Whoop. Goddamn goat yetis! There we go. Oh god. Get off me, dude, your breath stinks! You need a fucking Tic Tac! Oh shit! And this guy shoots them all once.
Hold him.
What the hell are those things? What?
Those are fucking people?
Scarecrows. Guardians to frighten trespassers.
How could they take so many shots then?
Bloody effective.
Wait a minute, I've seen that before.
Done what you
asked.
That
was an M. Night Shyamalama Ding Dong twist.
Always bargaining. But you have played your last hand and lost.
Looks like it's the end of the road, mate.
No. Not yet. I want him to see Shambhala and die knowing that I have taken it from him.
Open the gate!
Mr. Clean, you're real fucked up. Oh, so pretty.
You have been a thorn in my side for far too long.
On your knees.
Hey, Zorin, we had a deal.
I do not suffer traitors.
Oh, right, so I suppose you know exactly how to find stone then, won't be needing me. Thanks.
On your knees!
Oh, what the fuck?
What is this?
Oh, yeah, these fuckers. I remember. Oh, nice. Nice. Shoot him. Shoot him. Shoot him. Oh, my God. Sweet. Purple dudes. I like purple dudes.
No, I'm fine. I'm fine. Go.
25. Broken Paradise.
Look up.
What the fuck? Okay. Okay. What are we doing here? What are we doing? Are we just running?
Okay.
Please don't shoot me, sir. I know you have a crossbow, and you're a purple goon. We're just running. We're just running. We're just running right now. Doesn't matter what they're doing, we're running.
Keep going.
I'm running.
Look out!
Shoot them!
Oh, God. Nice! Oh, God.
Oh, my God. We're gonna crash!
No. We're gonna crash? What do you mean? We're not really on anything. It's not like we're on a trip. Did I die? Oh, no, I'm good. I thought I died.
Okay.
Well,
We need to get the hell out of here.
At least that didn't happen to one of us. Or one of you two. Listen, three of us, we could die. I'm just saying, if there's a time to do what we should do,
let's go.
Should be right now. Look at, we got this little slab of concrete. It's got some moss on it, so it could be soft. Let's just lay down. Make some babies, maybe live with the purple people. You know? Maybe it's not so bad. Loincloths and shit. Alright, where are we going? This way? Okay. God. I don't have a gun. There's a gun. The fuck?
Huh. Looks like someone else made it in here before us.
Let's hope we have better luck making it out.
Yeah. These bodies look like they've been here 60, 70 years.
Hey. Didn't seem to do them much good, but here.
Thanks. Oh, yeah. The old Nazis. Nazis.
The Tsarevich and his crew will have headed into the city, so if we can just make it back to the entrance, it should be clear by now.
No, Chloe, we're going after the Chintamani stone.
What?
We have to stop Lazarevich.
And how exactly do you plan on doing that?
Get to the stone first before he does and destroy it.
Whoa, wait a minute. Don't tell me you're buying into all that supernatural nonsense.
I don't know what to believe anymore.
Okay, well, just in case you missed it, that man is certifiable. He thinks he's fulfilling some sort of prophecy that the stone will somehow make him invincible.
Because it will.
Immortal.
We're standing in the middle of Shambhala, and you're questioning what's possible?
Yeah, you saw how many bullets they pumped into those things. Something strange is going on here.
All the more reason why we should get out while we still can.
I'm just trying to set things right.
And maybe save the world?
Oh, God. Listen, Sunshine. The world doesn't care. You stick your neck out, you are asking to lose your head.
You said yourself you want to take this guy down.
Yes, and I want to see him pay more than you do. But that's not how it will end. This is how it will end.
No, not this time.
Come on. What do you say?
That you're crazy. But let's go save your bloody world.
It's your world too. You fucking crazy, Chloe. Goddamn crazy, Chloe. Alright. Why didn't I get the cool retro pistol, man? I want to use a Nazi pistol. They're fucking cool.
Got it.
Alright, where are we going? This way? No, that's definitely the way we just came. Alright. Aww, but I want the throwback pistol. Oh well. Let's just go and kill these Avatar-looking motherfuckers. Oh god. Speaking of Avatar-looking motherfuckers, where they at? Oh shit!
It's more of those freaks.
Okay.
Take cover. Here.
How the fuck? How do you kill
them? Don't let them near you!
You just...
What are those things?
I don't know, Dad!
Hard to kill, that's what.
I know, right?
Oh, fuck. Oh my god? Okay. Can you kill these things? I don't remember. It's been a while since I played this game. Alright, let's try this.
Great.
I just want their guns. Your guns look dope, dude. I kill that one?
Just keep shooting.
I haven't killed one yet. Oh, I killed one. Yes. Come here, bitch. Oh, God. Bro, you're insane. You're like a gorilla. Oh. I tried to throw a grenade and I sat there. I can't just pull a crossbow out of my ass, guys. I gotta grab one of their crossbows. I haven't had the opportunity
yet. Stay back. Don't let them near you.
Shit. Okay. Holy shit! Okay. Listen, guys. Let's talk about this. Okay, maybe I should go over here. Fight them from a different angle. Because obviously what I'm doing is not working.
Stay back! Don't let him near you!
No! I'd totally grab a crossbow if they ever died. Okay, as soon as I see one aiming at me, I gotta fucking roll. Oh my god, he almost fucking killed me.
Just keep shooting.
Can I please heal? Please heal. For the love of God. Oh, he's down here. Okay, bud. Well, you need to chill the fuck out. Oh god. Oh no! Run! You gotta be... Leave me alone, dude! I can't run! He's gonna kill me. How many fucking shots did you take? You are fucking insane! Oh my god, give me this crossbow! Holy shit, he almost killed me. We're good, I think. Oh, the fuck,
shit,
where'd he go?
Those things blow up.
Okay. Oh, those two shot him. Oh. Ooh. Okay. Well, that's nice.
That's for sure.
Yeah, because that doesn't fucking work against them, okay? Oh. Those guys are insane. There's gotta be some more ammo for these crowbars, right? Or crowbars? Definitely a crossbow. Crossbars is what I said the first time.
Come on, you can make these jumps.
Oh my god.
How you doing back there? Hey, that's sap. It's just like the resin. That stuff is flammable. Stand back.
Okie dokie.
What the hell? Oh my god, what is that?
I don't know, but it worked.
Doesn't look too creepy.
There's a treasure. Oh god, I thought that was a monster when the treasure came up. Alright, we're going this way. No, what are we doing? Jumping this. Going up. And we're swinging across. Yep. And we're good. Let's get up here. In the swing. Oh fuck, what did that do?
Let's go.
Now we're talking. Let's go where? Oh, right here. Right? Hey. That'll do, donkey. That'll do.
Wait, that looks familiar.
Oh, we're going all the way over there.
That must be with
not just a short journey. I won't be playing Uncharted 3 because I've already played Uncharted 3. I mean, I've already played these ones too, but I'm not going to have a time for Uncharted 3.
This place really must have been something back in the day.
I don't really need to refresh my memory for Uncharted 3 anyway. Haunted, I'd like to play it again. I just don't have time until Uncharted 4. At least, I don't think I have time. I don't know. Maybe we could... No, I don't have time. I'm not going to have time. Tomorrow's Mother's Day, or today's Mother's Day, technically. So, okay, where are we going? This way? You know the big purple motherfuckers are gonna pop out.
Company.
Again?
Where?
Maybe they haven't seen us yet.
Where?
I'm ready for them. Where? Oh, these soldiers are crawling all over the place.
Where are they? Bro, I don't see shit. Hello? Boys? Oh. They don't even notice? Okay. Hey, bud. Nice. I'll take that gun. Oh, that's probably not a good jump. No, we're good. Oh, God. Okay, maybe we shouldn't have jumped towards the gun immediately. Oh, God. Oh, God. Holy shit. All I got is a pistol, bro. You need chill. Who's shooting me? You, what the fuck? What the fuck, fucker? Where'd you come from? Where did that guy even come from? He's got a Wandig. I don't want to get Wandig. Oh shit! Nutshot. He's behind me? I swear, I mean, where do these dudes come from? They just appear behind you. Oh, we gotta redo this whole section? All right. Fuck me. Secure the area now. That's so stupid because I took this guy out perfectly last time. Dude's shooting me with a shotgun from a mile away. I have no ammo. No, not yes. I need ammo. It's a fucking gun. There's a gun. Oh, hey, bud.
Catch!
Oh, fuck. Please no deag. Please no deagle. Fuck your RPG. Oh god. Are those big purple dudes? No, 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 no. I don't have a gun. I don't have a gun for you. 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 No big purple dudes. No big purple dudes. No, 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 no. Okay, we gotta go get the RPG. We gotta run around, get the RPG. Oh my god, can they hold it? Where the fuck is this guy? Oh god, oh dragon cyber. I'll take that. I'm dead, I'm so fucked. Oh! I don't know what you're saying, that's not English. Let's talk about this, dude. Where the fuck did they go? Yo, bitch. You should be almost fucking dead. Oh! Oh, God. Oh, God, run him fucking away.
Eat this!
Yes, another one. Okay. I need that. I need that. Where the... Oh, no. I blew the gun off. Oh, shit. Crossbow. No! What the... He just shot me in the middle of a roll.
Unbelievable.
Oh, it's just the big guys now. Oh, okay. This is terrible. I gotta go. You gotta chill with that, fam. He hits me with 3 shots instantly. Oh, God. Let's go this way and grab the min. Yes, this is what I want. Yes. Thank you. Where the fuck is this big guy? Where the fuck you at, fam? Ah! Where's the other one? Take the crossbow and kill him. I saw him. Shoot him one more time. Fuck that guy. Yes. Holy balls. It's insane. It's insane. I gotta add like a counterweight over there or something, right?
The other counterweight's missing.
Well, you look about the right size.
True that.
Funny.
Oh. Excuse me. That's not what I wanted to do. There we go. Alright. Hold it down.
Okay, here we go.
Now shove that shit in there and...
Go!
Perfect timing. Indiana Jones style. Good thing I don't have a hat. Would have lost it, for sure. Yo, it's really dark. Oh. What the fuck? Apparently they heard me.
Incoming! We'll see about that.
Okay. Oh. That guy's got a shotgun. That's not good. This is not good. Not good at all. Not good at all. I don't have any bullets left. Heal. We're going in! Ah! Oh, no. Apparently you can't fight that guy.